How's it going, guys? I am the Texas Man. Welcome back to the channel and to another video. If you guys haven't already and you guys would like to, please subscribe and hit that bell notification button to get notified of any upcoming videos and content coming out here in the near future here on the channel. With that said, we're going to be playing Borderlands 3. I finally finished up playing Gears 5 and made a bunch of videos for you guys on that. I played Horde, I played the Escape Mode, and I played all the way through the campaign, so check out all those videos. I was kind of hoping I could play the Call of Duty Modern Warfare open beta a lot more, make a 2v2 game mode video for you guys, and the Ground War, the 32v32 mode. But because I'm in the middle of a rain and thunderstorm, the lag is just beyond ridiculous. There's like a 20-minute video that I've made here on the channel showing it to you guys, and I thought, you know, eventually it would die off, but it's not. So I'm playing Borderlands 3, hopefully for an hour. So this is going to be my first impressions. I'm going to be starting completely from scratch. I haven't started the game whatsoever. So let's see what they can muster up. I like how the roses have faces of people in the game. I wonder if Claptrap, Claptrap is still fun. Oh gosh, this is loud. Okay, I wonder if I need a headset. Oh, there's Claptrap. The dance, Claptrap dancing is the loading screen, everybody, for this game. That's Borderlands. Is he gonna dance again? No? Well, yep. Okay, do I need like press the A button or something? What the heck am I supposed to do? It's loading screen. Okay. Okay, this is really obnoxiously long loading screen, like, watching Claptrap dance once or twice is funny. Now it's getting old and irritating. Thank you! Nope, more loading screens. Ooh, pretty! Signing in with the defense as well. What is it? Brightness. I wonder how bright is it for you guys. I have the brightness. Claptrap is in the background. Graphics. Set where the game should render with a preference for image clarity, resolution, or high frame rate. I've heard that doesn't matter. Frame rate. I'm gonna go with image clarity just for you guys for this video. I'll probably change it in the future. Subtitles go on, closed captions. Got the light on, so we'll set it for 7. I'll probably have to readjust it in the future. Defaults, yeah, we're gonna set it for 7. Oh wow! Character pending. Xbox Game Store. Buy the season pass, get all the DLC. Well, we'll see how the base campaign is. If I bother getting the DLC. Social.
Alright, let's play a new game. Oh, there's split screen! Woohoo! Alright. Select difficulty. Normal or easy? There's no hard mode for this game! Huh. Okay, I'm playing normal. Cooperative. Everybody your loot is dropped for you and unique to you. The game is gonna take your loot. You can play with anyone on any level at any time. Classic Borderlands rules. Discuss who gets loot ahead of time or don't. Just vacuum all that loot up and deny it exists in the first place. Yeah, that's a problem in the past games. Also, don't level balance in this mode. If you level 20 and your level friend joins, you better protect them or. Yeah, I'm doing cooperation because I hate the old version of this nonsense. Yeah.
So, you want to hear a story? A tale of adventure across the stars. Now, listen to all the marvelous. Have I got a story for you?
Why is it Marcus? Yeah, called guns. And guns. What? No! That's wrong. That's just beyond wrong. Like the music. I haven't even started shooting and looting, and I'm already in love with the game. I think I know who I'm picking, maybe. Yeah, I'll take Maz with the Gunner Titan. Oh, wait a minute. No, I might be the Siren. I forgot about that. I like Mantley. Oh, this is Nathan's class with the holocron nonsense. I don't care about the Beastmaster at all. I wonder if I can change my team or my person in the game. I hope I can. I'm just gonna go with Maz. So I guess. Hey, Claptrap. Fast travel.
It was fast travel, that's nice.
And got it. Inventory,
righteous vengeance. You looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans slash stalkers.
Okay, fine.
This is ripped from Star Wars Episode 6. Ow. Thank you. guys. I'm trying to figure out this. Action skill. I'm just supposed to get the action skill. Says I have an action skill to unlock, but I don't see where it is. Okay, I don't know why that's a thing to make menus to unlock if I can't.
Crimson Raiders. Door is a dangerous place. The grenade mod will come in handy. You should have heard that before.
switched my grenades.
Ready to chuck some boom and frack some maniacs. Alright.
I don't know how to... How do you...
Hey, you hear mother's bleeding?
More COV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed!
I kind of wish there was like a... That was fun. Yeah, you do. Oh, Claptrap, you are hilarious.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for me. I know I didn't get to play a lot of it to show off to you guys, but I wanted to keep this video as short as possible. I'm in love with this game. I like it. I'm going to play a lot of this, and hopefully I can get through the main campaign mission before Destiny 2 Shadowkeep DLC comes out, because I'm planning on playing a lot of that when it drops, because I'm a big Destiny fan. I'm enjoying this. From what I've played so far, I would recommend that you guys check this game out, play it. Is it worth the full price of $60? I think so, at least from just the introductions mission. Claptrap is funny. So far it looks like it has a really cool and interesting story, and we're going to have the ability to go to other places in the Borderlands universe besides just Pandora, and I'm really looking forward to seeing that. If you guys want me to do more videos so you can check out other parts of the game and you're just still on the edge of, should I get this game or not, let me know in the comment section. And if you guys want, I will do more Borderlands 3 videos for you guys in the future while I play this game. Thank you guys for watching. You guys all have an amazing day, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye, guys.